So today's video, I'm gonna blow up some airplanes. No, I am not a terrorist. I'm blowing up inflatable airplanes. Just wanna get that out of the way. No one needs to call the FAA or the police to report me as a terrorist. I mean, you can submit the video, they'll probably see that. No, that's not terrorism. That's just a false police report. Enough of an intro. Our two airplanes are the Intex jumbo jet and the Aeromax F-35. I guess I'll start with this one since I'm holding him first. These are actually some pretty old ones of mine too. Sometimes on these Aeromax ones, you gotta make sure the valves stay closed too. They're notorious for having the valves pop back open after you fill them up, especially when you're doing it by mouth. may be able to tell too is it's a slow inflation, but there's a hole in between the cockpit and the body to allow air to flow from the body to the cockpit. I tend to do that with the F-35 just because otherwise the cockpit can get kind of weird when you have the chambers separate, but it evens out. I mean, once I'm done with said Intex plane, his cockpit will be blown up. But it's like a small leak. I've had him small hole. I mean, he's been here several years and he has not leaked at all. Well, other than letting air into the cockpit, which, as you can see, if it was it's a small hole. So it's just to let air flow between his chambers there. But yeah, in the past I had one that actually got a few bad seam splits from riding with the cockpit separate, and I did that once, and it's helped a lot. The Intex plane has no modifications at all. I think it's actually still airtight. It's several years old. It's been a good one. too. Like I said, blowing up inflatable airplanes, not a form of terrorism. Yeah, these two are actually vintage too. They're, for people not aware, they're both actually from the same year. They're both 2005. I actually have three of the Intex of each size. There are two sizes they made. One like the one like this, and there's one that's smaller. I have two of the F-35. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.